to have such a record number of entries, to see so many children coming to participate in the tennis tournament. As Namibia Tennis Association, we are very, very happy. Thank you very much to Trasco for once again for the sponsorship.
This is Infomante Radio, the sound for a new age.
We have seen an increase in competitiveness in junior tennis in Namibia. There's for everybody to see. We also see big numbers. Children from different schools who are willing to play tennis. I think that's very encouraging.
It's been part of our corporate social responsibility for a number of years when it comes to developing youth tennis. We are extremely proud once again to be part of this.
We have got what we call school league. The school league is playing in many regions, starting from Kavango East, Oshakati, Swakopmund, Walvis Bay, Kiertmanshoop. So we have a national that's coming up. We've got school coming from different regions to come and participate in the nationals. This is now the last tournament of tennis school league.
We will continuously be involved in this. We see the potential in terms of tennis, how it's developing, and it's extremely important that for all different sporting codes, we are so much fixated to a lot of the traditional sporting codes that we do support in Namibia, but there are other sporting codes that is doing well in our country, and tennis is one of them. The Masters is coming up shortly, in a month's time, and we know when it comes to the Masters, it's only the selected ones who will be at this tournament. All we can say is to the last ones who will be making this to the Masters, train well, be prepared, and make a success out of this once again. From us, as Trasco, once again, Oshilinawa.
This is Infomante Radio, the sound for a new age.